and a warm welcome to all of you, parents, and then we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin. Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here. And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Who do you think this turns on, Jim? Who else but Lionel Messi? I don't need to tell anyone what he's capable of. Some critic. Rakitic gets his foot in there. It's a loose ball. Rakitic has a hit! Oh, surely that deserved better. Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast. Talking about this major new managerial appointment, it's hard not to join in that conversation. What do you think he'll bring to them, Jim? Well, Peter, he's a manager with a big personality and a proven pedigree. Great leap! Gets good distance on it. And he's straight offside. Yeah, it looks like he did make his move. Just this. Looks like a good ball through. Chance to break. Now it's Babacar. Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right, and he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid. Babacar, it's Babacar! A great save, real class. Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade. Steered out wide. He's in, surely! Alcacer. Alcacer seems a free kick for that. Still goalless. And it's Figo. Locatelli. Babacar. Passes it through. Good idea, just poorly executed. Drexler with the ball through. Plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested. Drexler. Until half time, and it is still goalless. Looks to slip it through to the keeper and try something new. It's Figo. Now the pass. Here it comes. He's got away. Oh, he's come flying in. Sergio Busquets. Philippe Coutinho. Jordi Alba. He's left his man. Locatelli. We've reached half time. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Where we started, 0-0. There's the start of the second half. At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure. Draxler. Babacar. Still waiting for the game to take off here. 0-0. Tries a through ball. He's good for it! Babacar finds himself offside. Yeah, that's a good spot and a good call.
Yeah, hit something on
Roberto. Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. Rakitic. Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them. Now it's Luis Suarez out to the flank. Alcacer is demanding it out wide. Danger averted for now. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Into the channel, and the flag has stayed down. Fires it, meets it first time. And he's got good distance. Who's chasing? Rakitic. Alcacer. Looks to slip it through. Roberto. Alcacer tries to get it forward quickly. Drexler goes looking. Very well to intervene. And it's Luis Suarez. Aimed long and direct. Stuck out a leg for a good challenge. Alcacer. Roberto passes it through. Alcacer, can he score? Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
We have got changes here from both sides, in fact. Rakitic plays it short. Has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Now it's Iniesta, and the finish! And it's Luis Suarez. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He's come loose. Suarez with a definite foul there. Final 5 minutes. Looks like a good ball through.
Look, this could still go either way. It might be flowing.
Big chance! Boots it to safety. Threw himself at it, but he's got it cleanly. McGeady! Sergio Busquets. Rakitic. 90 minutes are up, 30 more to come.
Well, 0-0 doesn't offer a fair reflection of what we've seen. The game's been vibrant. I think the atmosphere has remained buoyant, and we just need the scoreline to step into line.
So our quest to find the winner continues. Played out to the wing. Roberto. Well positioned to make that interception. Forward it goes. Iniesta. Balotelli tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Figo. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Cuts it out. Chance to break. Iniesta. Now it's Messi. Reached the midway point in extra time. It is starting to feel as though there is an inevitability about penalties here. To think that both teams still want to win it in the final 15 minutes. The question is, can the players go that far?
We're off for the final time. So, for the last time, who dares to win? Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Now it's Luis Suarez. Aimed long and direct. Migo, the ball through. Offside that time. Yeah, you'll have to practice a little more patience before this. Dinho. Well, they've got one eye on the clock, but the balancing act is very fine at this stage. Go for it, and it could backfire. Sit back, and it may be at a price. Hits one! Decent enough try. That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then. Frustration. Goes what? It's Iniesta! There's the whistle, and it is going to penalties. Well, energy levels in staff hearts and strong minds. And he's found the net. Well, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance. McGeady is next up. Coolly done, one each. He just did what he was asked. So, the second man in line. It's there, keeper rooted to the spot. Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick. Vigo steps calmly forward. Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper. Third man in the queue. Top corner, brilliant penalty. I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty. The third man in the queue. Nicely into the corner. It's three apiece. Iniesta comes up, their fourth taker. He was always looking good there. Nice penalty. Steps up to take the fourth penalty. That's how it's done. He made the keeper commit. Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong. And stepping up, the skipper. Oh, super penalty. Pick that one out. Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority. Lest you need reminding, miss this, and it is a... Oh, nerveless. Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed the keeper. Now it is unforgiving. Miss and it could be over. Keeper's read that beautifully. Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save. The scene is set for a would-be hero. He's buried it and he's won it. Shootout winners. It is such a compelling way to win. Compelling and cruel. They were so composed under pressure, and that was the difference. Before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.